Caribbean countries had been facing challenges related to the coverage of agricultural extension services, which were further exacerbated by the COVID-19 pandemic. At the beginning of 2020, the ministers of agriculture of the region requested ECA support from the Director General, which led to the idea to create the AgriExt app. The application offers information on crop management, good practices, and sanitary and phytosanitary issues, gives online assistance, and provides a network for the sharing of information. It was created by ECA together with the Ministries of Agriculture of the Caribbean region and their agricultural extension organizations in three pilot countries to support agricultural producers, key players in the Ministries of Agriculture and extension services, including agents who provide official services in English-speaking Caribbean countries and CARICOM members in general.
I can see this being an excellent initiative and to help us to increase our production at all levels. So I want to say commendations, and we're truly, truly very excited. And I'm looking forward to hearing all the farmers and how they're able to engage through this app.
The digital system forms part of a larger digital agriculture strategy being implemented by the Institute in collaboration with Precision Agriculture for Development, PAD, co-founded by 2019 Nobel Prize winner for economics, Michael Kremer, and seeks to assist farmers to resolve production problems by allowing them to access rural technical assistance services virtually and digitally, which is something that has gained even greater importance during the COVID-19 pandemic. The selection of the group of products for the first phase was done in keeping with the strategy to replace a significant share of the food that the region imports, thus prioritizing Caribbean food security.
The AgriExtension app was developed using a full participatory approach with consultations and engagement of farmers, organizations, technicians from ministries of agriculture and other technical agencies, piloting the process along with inputs from our own ECA delegations from across the region. It is a great example of joint coordination and ownership, making use of ECAs and ministries of agriculture expertise, along with the strategic support of partners like CADI, being at this point in a 100 in-house project. ECA remain at the disposition of member states to assist their efforts towards a sustainable and vibrant agriculture and rural sector.
Available on Android, Apple, and web versions.